I'm back. Can you hear me? Right. One minute. For some reason, my controller ain't staying connected. So, one minute. Pretty much shit's fucking up, like always. Okay, I should have enough battery power now. Can you hear me? Alright. Yeah, Kara says she's gonna come over with pictures of her and Zara pounding Blade's ass for some damn reason that she has. Oh. Have fun watching that shit. I'm not a part of this war, so. One thing I hear is Kyrie giggling. Kira showing Zara a video of her pounding Slade, which they're making copies of for some damn reason. And her grabbing a big bag. Yeah. I don't know what she's thinking of. She has this big ass duffel bag that she's pretty much pulling out of her fucking room. Kara loves the show. That's why her fucking glass door is. That's pretty much why her fucking door is made of glass now. So he's gonna get his kinks out. Mr. No Bit Nuts. You have fun with your game? I have no clue. All I see her doing is dragging this big ass duffel bag from her room to KDN's little portal. Not really. I can't say she's gonna be a therapist. It ain't the first time she went there. It's one of her little routines. She'll go out therapy for about a couple of weeks. Then she forgets she had it, and it ends up fucking everything. I just think it's weird that Slade and Kara's always fine, even though he always wants a fuck toy. I have to remember, she said she did it just because she's bored. How in the fuck does that fucking work? Oh, watch a robot catch on fire. How in the fuck does that work? I don't think we did all the DLCs on Borderlands 3, did we? Me, you both? I know I did. I don't know if you did. Have you done both DLCs on Borderlands 3? Like all of them? Oh, whenever you install it, I can use my own Beastmaster to help you on them. Only reason I say my Beastmaster is because I have a feeling our pets will be needed for this bullshit.